All right, so I want to show you how you can start an e-commerce business in Nigeria by just pressing phones. Yes, that's what I want to show you. So my name is Good Noel, and today we are going to talk about the easiest way you can start an e-commerce business, a successful e-commerce business in Nigeria. So I'm going to be listing four steps for you. That you can use and start almost immediately. I have to warn you though, do not take my handwriting seriously. It's a medical warning. So number one, what exactly is e-commerce? E-commerce simply means you buy and sell physical product. Now the trick is this, you probably know that we have people who already are into e-commerce and all of that. But now what we are trying to do is we want to source for the products we sell offline and sell them online. Normally we call that the local arbitrage. All right, so we source for products cheap offline, then we come online, we run Facebook, Instagram, YouTube and all of that, we run the adverts, and then we sell them online for say times 5, times 5, times 10, times 15, even times 20 of the price. All right, so we get a lot of, you get a lot of profit by just doing this. But how exactly do you start doing this? All right, so the first thing you need to know is the mindset. All right, I've decided to put this here because this is actually very, very important and a lot of people ignore this. I'm not even talking about the mindset of doubting the process, knowing if it works, because that's another level. Now the point I'm trying to focus on is the point where you see this thing, you know that it actually works. All right, you know that you have people who are doing it, you've heard of people who are doing it, you know it works. But then you have this withdrawn attitude towards it. You have this mindset that is not going to work for you. All right, this actually I've attributed it to do with a kind of esteem, self-esteem. All right, because I know these things I'm saying because I've actually been there, the stage where you think that, okay, because I know this thing, everybody knows it, nobody's going to pay me because I know this thing. All right, so it's a trap and it's a mindset thing, and you must change it. The way the world works is that regardless of what you know, there are people who know these things, but it continues to work because we continuously have people. All right, so you are going to be thinking, oh, I'm watching this video and other people are watching it, a lot of people are going to watch it, therefore it's not going to work because a lot of people already know it. Why should people buy from you or patronize me if everybody is doing that? You get, that's the mindset, but it is a wrong mindset. I could go on and on, but I do not want this video to be very, very lengthy. So number one, you must have a very positive mindset. This is important. This is important that you get it, to have a positive mindset. This is greatly underrated, but you must put this into consideration. So number two, which is like the main thing when we're talking about business, is that we need to have a product. All right, this product has to help people solve problems, it has to give them convenience, it has to make them have some kind of emotional connection or thrill to it. All right, so you don't just sell anything you like. All right, you are not the buyer. You have to sell what the buyer wants and what is going to help the buyer either achieve convenience, all right, make them happy, or help them solve problems, stuff like that. So you must have a good product. That's another step. All right, so now you have a good product, what's next? We need what we call the traffic. This traffic is simply the people who are going to buy this product. All right, so traffic, we need good traffic. All right, good traffic. Of course, this product you are sourcing them locally, so you are not importing anything, you are not shipping anything into the country and all of that. So this product will be sourced locally from either the market you have around you or from wholesalers around the country, all right? So we have them around the country. You have to find them. Now you have this traffic, which are the people who are going to buy this product. But how do you find these people? The easiest way to do that these days is online. You are probably going to be watching this video online, and that's because I wanted you to see this video. So that's how I'm going to reach you. It is the same way you are going to be reaching people who would buy your product. So you are going to be doing it through social media platforms like Facebook and Instagram. So we find these guys on Facebook and Instagram. To be completely honest with you, the most lucrative and easiest way to do e-commerce currently is through social media marketing, Facebook and Instagram, all right? So that is exactly why it is called e-commerce, because it is electronic commerce. So we are doing everything on the internet. We do not have to even leave our homes. Like I said, you'll be running an e-commerce business by just pressing your phone and making phone calls. All right. So the last stage, which is like the most important stage, is the distribution. All right. This distribution simply means the delivery, how you deliver these products to people. All right. Because if you are selling a product and you already have a good product, you have the traffic, but these people cannot get the product, you are wasting everybody's time and you are not in business, all right? You have to find a system that will take these products to these people. So how do you find it? There are a lot of logistic companies, and there are some guys that we call the self-delivery guys. These guys will help you make the delivery easy because you have them situated around the country. That's why you see people make orders today, they receive it tomorrow, regardless of where they are. It's because of the magic of these guys. So you have to find guys like this, all right? And also, there are equally some other, proper logistic companies. Like there's GIG, there are Cargo Express, and a whole lot of them. All right, so this is actually the most important aspect, the distribution. This is where the money is, because if you cannot distribute, you are not going to get any money. So if you like have the best products, have the best mindset, have the best traffic in the world, and you cannot get it to them, you are not going to make any profit. So this is extremely important. So you know all these things now. You know that you need to have a product that solves a problem for people, and you know that you need to find these people that this problem solves the problems for, that this product solves the problem for, and then you have to get them to get the product. But now, how exactly do you start all of this? All right, this is where I come in as your friend. All right, this is where I come in. So I've created a guide, a simple, comprehensive guide, all right, that will guide you through the entire process on how you can start an e-commerce business from the comfort of your home, pressing your phone. Just be pressing phone and you've created an e-commerce business. So in this guide, I'll be showing you hot products you can sell. I'll probably be showing you where you can find these hot products for cheap, where to find them. I'll be giving you direct contacts to wholesalers of some of these products, all right? So you buy directly from the wholesalers. So if you've been going to GG, you know that you should know that the people on GG are not the wholesalers. We all know that a lot of these guys, these wholesalers, a lot of them are not online. Plenty of them are not on WhatsApp. Some of them are WhatsApp, but a lot of them are not on WhatsApp. So these guys you see on GG, these guys are equally resellers like you. They are trying to make one or two profits too. So I'll be giving you contact to wholesalers in the market. All right. So I'll be teaching you how to build a sales funnel, and how to create offers, how to run converting Facebook and Instagram ads. All right. So you get to the right people who would buy, how you target the right people, Facebook and Instagram ads, the complete setup, the kind of campaigns you should be running that will not be wasting your money, Facebook and Instagram ads, IG ads, all right? Again, I'll be giving you support. This is very important. Don't underrate this, because you are definitely going to run into some kind of troubles along the line. So you need that constant support, like, I'm lost here, what should I do? You come to me, you talk to me, I am your friend, don't forget. So we are going to be creating a WhatsApp support group, to help you further, all right? So these are more I am offering you today, all right? So if you think you like something like that, there's a link below this video. Click that link so you get access to this course. So from there, we take it off from there and then we start kicking, because everything you learn, you have to start practicing. Because if you do not practice, nothing will happen. If you don't do anything, you will not see anything. All right. So use the link below this video. Get access to the course, then come to me and then we can talk about it and then we can start. So I'll be waiting to see you. I can actually wait to see you. All right, so I'm waiting to see you. So use the link below this video now. I'll see you.